possess any celestial dew, then I would like to share my knowledge with you. Concerning the miracle of this Church of Vows, Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to Renala. The Order of the Erdtree and the fate of the moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the Church to this day, and so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony.